Safe zones, I feel obliged to point out that a more fortunate side effect of the reactor's destruction is the complete removal of the Combine's reproductive suppression field.
He has to be somewhere here. God! Gordon! I was so worried. Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog. There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad. Look out! Careful! Hold on! Whoa! Phew! I'll hold it out where I can work on it. There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take up the stop. Okay. We can get through now. Hey, it's doing something to the gravity gun! It looks like it did in Brink's portal reactor!
Look up! Watch out!
it. Nice job! Hey, and you found a gun! was close.
God, no. No, it's locked. I can't believe this. Can you let us out of here? Hello?
That's it. Let's see if the crank still works. Good job sealing the bird. I'll cover this before you figure this out.
thought she might have forgotten about me.
Here we go again.
Gordon, before you go, I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay?
Okay.
Here they come. They're through the door. Onto us. Better find Barney and get moving.
There you are. I wondered if you were gonna make it in time.
Sorry to keep you waiting. The Combine's on our tail. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. Now, like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good.
Here we go.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
The next group is ready for you.
Covered.
Fantastic ass kicking, Doc.
Hello, Hurry up, people!
Keep your heads down. Keep your heads down.
The Gordon Freeman I know. Train, people!
I'll get a head start on the next train. No time to lose.
Thank you.
Gordon? You're my new hero. Oh, I don't believe it. I think we're actually gonna make it out of here. Quick now, let's get the train moving. Jump on, Gordon, I'm right behind you. Here we go. We did it, Gordon. Here we go. We did it, Gordon.